How about your book? Oh no! Don't tear your book. Don't tear it.
I'll put something
inside it, inside the bag. What are you going to put in it?
A pencil.
A pencil? Okay, you write pencil, you draw.
She?
The crayon is a he?
No.
The crayon is?
It is?
It's rolling over?
It.
Oh, you're gonna put it inside?
Yeah. I have a bag like that.
Yeah, you have a bag like that, but you can't put the crayon there because it's just a drawing. You need to draw also here. Like that one. Drawing over. Here, what number is that? Number. What number is that? You don't know? Oh man, what are you doing? Big line. Yay, number four. How about this?
Yeah.
Okay, it's number four. Trace it, and then the big line. Up to down, very good. How about this?
No.
Oh, it's not number four. How about Stop. This?
Yeah.
All right. Small line, sleeping line, big line. Yay! Hooray, hooray, hooray. Next. Big line.
Oh no!
Trace properly, no overlapping. It's okay, next time. Okay, this one. Let's try no overlapping. How do you make a number three? What's that?
A policeman.
A policeman?
The
oh, a handcuff!
Yeah.
The handcuff of the policeman.
Yeah.
Number three looks like a handcuff.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh yeah. Okay, you make a handcuff. That's number three. Number three is your. Your age, okay. How about this? Is this number three?
Yeah.
Okay, trace it. Okay, handcuff one, handcuff two. How about this? I think it's number three.
No.
Oh, what number is this?
Eight.
Eight. Oh, okay. This one is
three.
All right, trace number three. Oh, you're very good. You know how to trace.
Yeah.
How about this? I think it's number two. What number is this?
Number three.
Oh, so you're gonna trace it.
Yeah.
Okay. How about this? You need to trace this too because this is number
three.
Okay. Last one.
Two.
Oh, it's not number three.
No.
So do we have to trace it? Shall we trace number two? Trace number. So shall we trace number two? Okay. The crayons. One.
Four. Five.
How many crayons are there?
Five.
Five. Okay. Let's use green. Okay. Look at this. Number five. Not a baby George. Asaan my baby George? But let me see. Oh, it has a baby George. Like mama. Okay. Ooh. Namuka. Now we go, we go, we go. Tirinitin. Oh, no ko. Oh, nakikasago ang tummy. Move, keep moving. Okay. This one, baby George. Let's trace baby George. Small line. No, this one is number
four.
Hapit na ka number four. Shall we trace this one? Trace ni nato ang four?
No.
Oh, what are we going to trace now?
This one.
It's number?
Five.
Because we're done with number?
Four.
Done with number four. Let's go to number five. Okay.
The five is this one.
Yeah. Okay. You see that you use the green crayon. It's okay. You can write. You can use this one. Done. Look at this. Small line, baby George, and then sleeping line. Okay, you write first the... No, this one first. This one, the small line. Okay, you trace the small line. Small line, baby George, baby George, baby George, and then sleeping line. Para di mo mababasa si Baby George. Okay. Very good. I like it. This one.
Yeah.
Okay. What's
this one and this one?
This one and this one. Wow. Very good. Okay.
I like this one and this one and this one.
Oh, like you. Like our baby in my tummy.
Yeah.
Okay. What are we going to... Yeah, Uncle Toto's house in the ubos.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, so what are we going to trace first? The small line and then the Baby George and then the sleeping line para di mabasa si Baby George. Sige. No, so Tommy. Okay, this one, babe. Let me see if you can trace. You make a line, a sleeping line para di mabasa. Okay, you write first. Small line. Ay, bali. Upside down.
Mama, basa.
Di na po yung basa ang baby. Small line. Oh, ako. Okay. Small line. Baby George. Ako. Okay. Umbrella ni Baby George. Okay, this one again. Mama, you're very good. You know how to write number 5. Okay. Sleeping line. Baby George. And... umbrella for di mabasa ang baby. Are we done?
Not yet. There are many number 5.
Yeah, she said good job. Your birthday!
Oh, October 6th!
Yeah! It's number 6!
Our
later! We are in number 5!
Oh,
okay, be careful!
What's that?
Are you done with number 5? Uh-oh! Your crayon is upside down!
Yeah!
Okay!
Hey, why are you?
What? Take a video of you?
Yep.
Okay.
This. Oh,
there's
water.
Yeah, and this one, and this one, and then you're done. I'm gonna give you 5 stars.
Where?
Later, when you're
Where?
Done.
In the bubble?
Yeah, I have stamps.
Okay. Here?
Yeah, I'm gonna give you. No, it's not a stamp, it's a crayon. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. When you're done, I'm gonna give you. You want stamp? Okay. You want to write this one? Okay. So that we can... Oh, it's upside down again. Okay. When you're done, faster so that we can go to number 6, your birthday.
Baby George.
Your age is number day is on?
October 6th.
Very good. Okay. Oh, it's you forgot the sleeping line. The atop, the umbrella. Okay. Last one. Oh, last two. Yay, I'm excited to write my birthday.
It's not your birthday.
Oh, your birthday.
It's not my age. It's your age.
Five. It's not my age. I'm 26.
Oh, 26? Mm-hmm. Why is my age 26?
We will write later, after number. You finish first number five. Yay, almost done. Are you done yet?
Not yet.
Okay, oh. Baby George. The roof, a top roof. Okay, sleep. Small line. Baby George, and then
a top.
A top. The roof. The roof. The roof is on. Yay! Done with number five.